The vision I had of this building this 125 is just from the first two tail two strokes. One was on a 250, one was on a 500. It's nothing left but a 125, so I started off on that in amateur class and C class, B, schoolboy and all that. So this bike is actually one of my amateur bikes that I sold my friend and bought off my good friend Alex Bastug. So.